four teacher unions have asked Parliament to immediately suspend the passage of the pre-tertiary education bill. Nat Nagrateu and the Coalition of Concerned Teachers argue failure to halt its passage will break the teachers' front to negotiate.
Education bill seeks to separate basic education from senior high schools. If the bill becomes law, district assemblies will manage basic schools while senior high schools are managed by regional coordinating councils. These levels of Ghana's education system are currently managed by the Ghana Education Service. This, the teacher unions, comprising NAT, NAGRAT, TEWU and Coalition of Concerned Teachers, argue, will affect the conditions of service of teachers. The General Secretary of NAT, Thomas Musa Tanko, has therefore asked Parliament to suspend the passage of the bill.
It will break or dismember the unified service in place currently. Two, it will break the unified condition of service under which the teachers work. Ladies and gentlemen, it will destroy the organic teaching profession our founding fathers fought for and attained even under colonial rule.
The president of NAGRAT, Angel Kabonu, is dismayed at what the bill will do to the scheme of service of teachers.
There'll be a high level of demotivation, despondency, which will have a direct effect on output. We want that Ghana Education Service that will have one condition of service for all teachers, regardless of the level that you find yourself.
The teachers' front is currently battling issues regarding promotions for teachers by the Ghana Education Service. The chairman of the Teachers and Education Workers Union, TEWU, Peter K. Lumo, was concerned teacher transfer will be affected under the bill.
That the sector ministry will engage us to do the right thing to save, how do you call it, education in Ghana. Because this is all the teacher unions speaking. And you can imagine if we decide to advise, how do you call it.
The four teacher unions therefore want immediate consultations on the bill.
There hasn't been any consultation as to how things should be done so that our input as to how to address issues bothering our members will be considered in the bill.
And we are going to have difficulties because many women will have divorces because they will not be able to join their husbands and they will not be able to leave their jobs too. Because we are encouraging all women to join in the productive sector. And so we expect that the law should have a human face and make sure that we do not sit on people's rights to move.